Hey everybody, I'm here with another Playtime video, and as you know, in the Playtime video I explained to you a way of card reading, a way of answering questions with three Lenormand cards in that case, and yes, I hope you can practice with this. So the question was from a female client, and she wanted to know if she will be in a relationship with a certain man. So I pulled these three cards to answer her question, and now you have to be a little bit careful. At first sight, you see we have the key, the ring, the ship. The key is showing something that will be definitely. And then we have the ring, the card that you can connect with relationships, and then we have the ship. So some might say, yes, you will be, but it will be a distant relationship. But I know that the client, the girl, is not living far away from this man. You can also ask if you are not sure. Ask your client, are you living near or is he far? So you can exclude the fact of these cards saying to you it is going to be a distant relationship. So I know that the man is around, living around her place. So these cards are showing a yes with these two cards. There will be a relationship with this man, but the ship here, as last card, is changing something of this fact. The ship is a movement card. The ship is a kind of departure, of going away. It's a kind of change, for example, too. So you can say that yes, you will be in a relationship with this man, but by time, there will be a change in your relationship. Someone is going away from this relationship. So that would be my answer. Yes, but not always. You will leave him, or for example, or there will be a change. Let us say this. It won't be that secure as expected. So that was my answer to this question. If you have any questions, feel free to post in comment. I will answer as soon as possible. So thank you for watching this video. If you want to know more videos, subscribe to my channel and you will always be updated. Okay, bye. Have a nice day.